who committed insurrection is disqualified by Section 3 of the 14th Amendment. And the House of Representatives already impeached Donald Trump for participating in insurrection by inciting it. So the House has already pronounced upon that.